Hi, welcome back. Believe it or not, you actually just finished 10 sessions. That's actually a third of a way for you to finish this whole entire course. This particular session, I'm going to start you with the service process. And we're going to have two sessions in total about service process. The first session, which is this one, I'm actually going to try to get you to get familiar with service itself. Now, you might ask me, well, we know the difference between service and, you know, product and goods. You see, these days, company actually offered the mixture of service and product at the same time. Well, there are some also industry that provide service, entirely 100% service, of course. But when you're actually providing service, who determine the quality? That's the thing. What determined the dimension of competitiveness when it comes to service? And it gets more complicated when you think about the business that actually both offers you with product and service. So that's the reason why we are actually separated into two sessions, because the first one we're going to go through about the nature of the service itself, and we talked about touch point, we talked about how we manage the interaction between you and the consumer and the customer. Of course, the more customer-oriented professional service, it's going to require more adaptation and it's going to require more training. That's why human resource is very important for operation manager as well. I'll see you at the summary.